Well, hello there. What can I do for you? Say, you're kinda cute. And kinda single, hmm? You know, hanging out on this beach has got me as dry as a dog. How would you like to come up to my room for a little drinky?
Drinky?
Fayt, you can't go around talking to just anybody. Gee.
Oh, Sophia.
Oh, Sophia, where's your brain, Fayt?
Who's that? Your sister?
Girlfriend. She's pretty cute, huh?
What? Who? What was that? What?
Just play along.
Yeah, okay.
Well, anyway, thanks for asking, but I'll have to pass.
Yeah, fine, I understand. Ugh, what a waste. Here I thought if I went to this expensive resort, I'd run into lots of hot guys. And when I finally find a guy who's my type, he's taken. Why do I always get the bad luck? Excuse me! Thanks.
Sorry, Sophia.
About what?
I mean, I know I just made that up on the spur of the moment, but I shouldn't have said that. Well, if I hadn't said that, she wouldn't have backed off, right? So...
You surprised me. I mean, you? My boyfriend? Don't worry, I don't mind. After all, it's not like I totally despise you or anything. Keep playing games all the time like that, and you'll turn into a brainless muscle man.
What to do? You're right. Why don't we walk some more?
That's better. For a minute, I thought you wanted to play games all day.
But I might come back to play later.
What? You still want to play?
Wait a sec. Why don't you play too? I'm telling you, you'll like it if you try. Okay? Come on. I always wanted to try it with somebody other than my college buddies.
Okay. I'll give it a shot.
This game room features I have to enter my ID number on the display.
Didn't you play enough?
You're right.
That's better.
What?
What?
Wait a sec. I'm telling you. Okay? Come on.
enough